Hi. Today we're reading Fancy Nancy Chapter 5.
School the Fancy.
Bree and I are having a lemonade tasting today when Bree notices our friends don't really get it. I have a fantastic idea. Maybe they could learn to be fancy if someone taught them how. I see. Someone who's practically an expert in fanciness. Someone like Ma. Congratulations. I tell Wanda, and Lionel, I'm going to teach you all how to be fancy. I don't think I want to be fancy, says Wanda. Of course you do, I say. Being fancy makes you feel happy. Now meet me at the School of the Fancy in 1 hour. The where? Asks Lionel. My playhouse, I say. Bonjour, class, and welcome to the School of the Fancy, I say. Bree and I are excited to teach our friends how to be fancy. They don't seem as excited as we are, but I continue with my speech anyway. Today, I say, we will learn 3 important parts of being fancy. How to walk fancy, dress fancy, and dine fancy. Bree joins in. Did you get to show what you learned in a ceremony? The fancy. I begin with walking fancy. I place a banana on my head and show off my fancy walk. I stand up straight so the banana doesn't fall. Double ooh la la, says Bree. The banana stays on her head. It's time for my friends to try. Remember, good posture, I say, as I put the banana on Lionel's head. Don't let the banana fall. Bree and I watch as the bananas fall. Wanda even accidentally squishes her banana. I think walking fancy is too hard for them, says Bree. Dressing fancy is next. It's all about the right accessories. But my friends don't seem to like the berets, boas, and bow ties I share. Wanda's beret falls down over her eyes. Wanda's boa makes her sneeze, and Nino's bow tie gets stuck on his shirt. I think dressing fancy is too hard for them, says Bree. Let's move on, I say, now that we know the basics. We can learn to properly dine. That's fancy for eat. I have laid out a big basket of grapes, a small bowl of fruit, and a pitcher of lemonade. It is the perfect setting for me to show my friends how to have fancy table manners. Dinner is served, I say in my fanciest voice. I'll raise ya, Wanda says. Lionel, Rhonda, and Wanda make a mad dash for the table. Wait, I cry. Running is not fancy. My friends take all the grapes and start eating them. They don't even put a napkin in their lap. I look at Bree. At this rate, they'll never be ready to receive the certificates. The fancy. I need to show everyone how to serve and eat grapes properly. It's always fancier to eat with utensils than with your hands, I say. Utensils are fancy for a fork, knife, and spoon. Cut first and then eat. Lionel thinks he's being funny when a grape shoots off his plate. And no making jokes with your food, I say. That's it, says Lionel. I'm done being fancy. Yeah, Rhonda and Wanda agree. Fancy smancy. They can't give up. We still have a lot of work to do before they can receive the certificates. The fancy. Class, I promise. Being fancy makes you happy, I say. No, Lionel says. It makes you happy, Nancy. It's making us miserable. Well, if that's the way you feel, then the ceremony, the fancy, is canceled. Au revoir. I say, that's French for goodbye. As I walk away, I see Mom come outside with my glittery certificate. The fancy. Nancy made these for you. I hear Mom tell my friends as she sets the certificates down on the table. They are surprised. Wow, Nancy made these for us? Wanda asks. That was so nice of her, Wanda says. My friends decide they want to do something nice for me. Lionel hurries over to the playhouse and yells inside. Oh, teacher, he says, your student has a surprise for you. I peek my head out from behind my butterfly door. Fine, I'll go, I say, but only because it is rude to refuse an invitation. Now the fancy ceremony can begin, Lionel says, as I arrive. My friends put on a show that makes them happy. First, Rhonda scores with a paper ball. Then Wanda flings her beret with a spin. Finally, Lionel shows off his silly grape teeth. Even though our friends aren't fancy, they look so happy. I tell Bree. For the grand finale, Lionel, Rhonda, and Wanda balance bananas on their heads. I laugh and clap. Bravo! Gold stars for everyone, I say. Bree and I smile at our friends. We see that everyone has their own way of being fancy, I say. And as long as it makes you happy, we think it's magnifique. The end. Thank you for watching the video. Hope you like it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Bye-bye.